Batin.
Okey, okay, terima kasih.
Selamat datang.
Mereka semua dari Garden Mall satu. Okay,
sama beli belah.
Oh, syarikat besar lah yang memiliki satu. Nah, we go in there. Okay.
Satu komuniti lah, keseluruhan lah, untuk bukan di untuk TLB, tetapi semua bukan untuk di TLB. Kalau boleh kampung-kampung lain pun saya rasa boleh, sebab ini komuniti.
Sama-sama.
Kalau siapa yang rela apa ni nak sesuatu di sini.
Kampung Ulu Tual, Post Sin Road, penduduk dia melebihi 500 orang, hampir ke 600, dan jarak lokasi Kampung Ulu Tual ini daripada jalan besar adalah dalam sejauh 24 km terus ke tapak Chan Wai Panani. Okay? Yeah. So far we don't have government funding, but we got support from NGOs. Thing is for the children itself. Actually, this is we call this center is Chan Wai Panani Community Learning Center. Okay, these buildings not only for community purpose, but also for children free school 2.5 years until 6 years old. And second focus group is 7 to 12 years old, which is after they finish formal school in the morning, they can come here and having a cultural activity right after school. Yeah, and another focus group is for the adults or teenagers. For this Chan Wai Panani, all the workings, buildings, and woods, materials come from the what they call the initiative from the community itself. They cut the woods from the forest and bring it here. And you can see the what they call the walls. They using bamboo, yeah, to save budget lah. But most of it, they collect those material from the forest. Traditional part is the bamboo. They cut it, make it a wall, no? and the floor as well. They're using bamboo. Now that is their traditional things. And the building decoration, the building designs also using their creativity or designs by the community itself. Yeah. Here I think maybe the first thing is the transportation to send out the children to school. Because once they have the pickup truck to send children to school, 10 kilometers away from here, deep in the forest lah, but they have a schools there, and primary school, yeah. But once the truck break down, almost 1 week or 2 weeks, children cannot go to school. That is the things. Bagi orang asli, mereka treat the outsider is like same, you know. So I think the outsider also has to treat them same or equal like the others, you see. That's very important. Respect is very important as well, because dari segi tahap pendidikan pula, seharusnya kita yang berada di luar harus faham tentang mereka punya kehidupan. Mereka sini, kehidupan mereka adalah di kelompok mereka. Dan apabila satu sistem pendidikan itu tidak menyepati mereka punya environment, persekitaran ataupun kehidupan mereka, akan berlaku isu dropout ataupun kececeran yang sangat tinggi kerana kekurangan pemahaman mereka tentang isu, tentang persekitaran. Ya. So, untuk mengubah pemikiran itu ataupun keadaan itu, kita harus faham mereka punya kehidupan dengan cara mereka, budaya mereka. But the most important thing is, I think, moral support from everyone.